How we doing, everybody? Before the video starts, I just wanted to give a quick intro to say this video is complete satire. It's all for shits and giggles. None of this is serious. This is all for entertainment purposes, and that's it. I just had to clarify this because I know there's going to be some political comments. I don't care about politics. I don't want to be in politics. This is just for a video. And if you get triggered by things, don't watch it. Yeah, that's really it, you know? Until next time, my name is Fedlar, and I'll see you guys soon. How are we doing, everybody? So today is July 4th. For those of you who don't live in America, it's like a pride day for a bunch of Americans or some shit like that. I don't know. Anyways, it's time to get into character. It's time to spread some pride and joy, shall we? Let's get to it. Hello there. Hello there. I'm finna draw my favorite country. Can you guess what that is?
What's good, partner?
What's up, cowboy? Ooh, yes, sir. The best flag.
USA.
USA. USA.
USA.
USA. USA. Sean, what is with the red hair?
That's right. That's my cousin.
But how old is he, bro?
Eight.
He's eight? Hey, listen there, Sean. You messing with my flag. Why you messing with my flag? Hey, bro, tell your bitch ass cousin to go away, bro. Like, what the fuck?
Hey, relax, man. I'm telling you.
All right, while you deal with him, I'm gonna go talk to the ladies. What the hell?
Yo, fuck you, bitch. Why are you scribbling my drawing?
What the fuck? What going on over here? Yeah. That's what I hear. The LGBTQ is dangerous. Hey, partner, you know what else is a no-no?
What?
Them masks. They always wear me, make them masks.
And the vaccination.
Yeah, and that stupid vaccination. Bro, there's no good paintings, man. Where the good paint is at? It's July 4th.
Ain't no pride month.
The only pride I got is in this flag.
All hail America. All hail Trump.
Yes, sir. We gotta make the best flag. It's coming out nice.
Mine looks autistic.
That's okay, brother. Wasn't your mother autistic?
Yeah, partner.
I think it looks good enough. USA. Oh, of course. How could I forget? Trump 2020.
Oh my God. Is that Fedlar?
You gotta lay off the cheeseburger.
I'm a big fan. I watch your TikTok.
It's the government, run! It gotta be the government!
I told you not to buy antenna! I told you not to buy that thing on my computer!
I'm sorry, you gotta run!
What the heck going on?
You're my favorite VTuber! Please, come back!
I don't know who you are, sweetheart!
There's only one way!
I'm sorry, I must do it! We gotta go spread some July 4th pride, partner.
Yes, sir, partner.
What do these colors mean?
I don't know. We gotta ruin it. It's not America.
All I know is it's not red, white, and blue. So we gotta change it. We gotta fix it. Red, white, and blue.
Put this.
Yes, sir, partner. That's the way to go. Partner, I think I f***ed up. I think I made the French flag.
Bro,
wrong video. Wrong video, shit.
You made it multiple times.
Yo, I'm actually dumb, bro.
Yesterday was Canada Day. Ain't nobody wanted to do a video on it.
I'm feeling kind of devious right now. And I see a victim over there. You see it? You see what I see?
Where?
In front of us, partner. This goober right here. We gotta make the flag. We gotta get the flag, sweetheart. It's Pride Month. It's American Pride Day. It's July American 4th. Day. It's pride in America.
Pride.
You made the goober leave. You're Canadian. Yup. Sucks to be you. I feel sorry for you. You gotta drink.
I have a question. What do you think about British people?
British people? What? I mean, I like me a tea and all, and you know, I'd have a go with the queen, if you know what I mean. Yeah. You should respect your elders.
Aren't you, like, supporting Trump? Like,
He literally left the office, like...
What? Actually, Missy, he was voted out, I think.
Isn't voting out from Among Us?
I think so, partner. This girl is dyslexic. What the heck is this? Yo, partner, come here. Look at this.
What?
Oh, hell no. What the f*** is this?
What is this?
What the f***? This, hey, partner, this gotta be gay.
Can I say something? I thought you were
really cool. We're dealing with Hawaii today. What the f***? What the f*** you got going on, partner? Hell no. America, partner.
Why do you sound like that?
Sorry, partner, I fucked something up my ass.
3 hours later.
What's up, partner?
Hey, partner.
Good morning, hey, partner. Good afternoon, partner. It's a good day of July 4th. I'm gonna be honest with you. It's a good day today. It's a really good day today. Look at this guy. Yo, Slayer, do you happen to be gay by chance?
You happen to be a part of that GLTQ?
No, partner, I think it's LGBTQ.
No, I'm pretty sure GLQT.
Man, no wonder your mom always said you were a dumb one. Anyways, oh look, it's them cartoons over there. You see over there, partner? We need to go make some friends.
I have like bad eyes. I cannot see.
What the f*** is this? I mean, this is beautiful. I mean, this is amazing. I really like this.
Partner, I don't really like this one.
What? Which one?
I really don't like this one.
Partner, you playing with fire?
No, I know you're trying to be funny, but like, I'm just saying, no one's laughing. No one. I've never heard, partner.
How about you shut up and you take my McDonald's order? Take that fucking head shit off, pushy. I want a fucking Whopper with no onions. Stop watching them fucking Marvel movies. You are not Superman. Take that cape off. Halloween is 8 months from now.
No one's still laughing.
I'm insulting you. It's not supposed to be funny.
Go outside. Get off the game. Go, fat bitch.
What? Come. Why are you running? Partner. He ran off. Happy July 4th. I know a lot of y'all don't ever go outside, but it's July 4th. I wish y'all a good day today. Happy American Day, everybody. I love y'all. Yo, partner, they trying to kick you out again.
I believe in Trump. He's going to save me.
Donald Trump, please save me.
Man, Donald Trump. See, I ain't get kicked.
Trump really on your side. You know what? I feel like I should draw the flag somewhere. I see a bunch of flags everywhere. I might as well draw mine.
What you doing, partner? You cannot draw over my art.
Damn, who did that, bro? Who the f*** did that?
You know what, partner? If I lived in Canada, I'd probably do the same thing. America number one.
Nah, bro, you ain't like, just know, you ain't funny. No one in the service laughing. I just want to tell you that.
I don't remember asking. Shut the fuck up!
You're
60. You're 60. Ain't no way. You're lying.
You're
60.
How old are you? Yeah, 16. How old are you?
Oh man, I'm 34, youngin.
Everyone's laughing at you. Look, hey, this guy's funny, bro. Hey, let's all laugh at this guy, bro. Damn, bro. No one's laughing at you. Where you care about how other people look in a video game. You spent that much time in the game, bro. Go outside.
What? Right now?
No, you spent so much time on the. You spent so much time on. Alright, bro.
Oh my god. Partner, I think you got under that guy's skin. He's still talking about you, partner. You really dug into him.
Funny thing is, I live in America, so.
That's good.
Shut the fuck up, bro. No one's talking to you.
Why don't y'all draw something more offensive?
What are you saying?
Doesn't make any sense.
What are you talking about, partner? We draw, it's July 4th.
It's July 4th.
You must be dumb or something. It's July 4th. Partner, I think these guys are dumb. Their cell phone not up to date. They must have not read the latest Donald Trump tweet. I think that's why they so behind.
Show me how y'all look like. Drop the fucking Discord.
Discord? Okay. What's that?
Okay, partner.
Y'all acting stupid.
I think it's that WhatsApp app.
WhatsApp? Oh, I have. Yeah, I do have WhatsApp.
You mean WhatsApp?
Yeah, WhatsApp. I also have Facebook. You got Facebook?
No.
Send me
a
Facebook.
I got the latest one. I got Twitter.
Twitter? Yeah, I do be on Twitter. Trump likes his Twitter.
And he running away.
Hello, ladies. America, what do you guys think of July 4th?
I don't think we should be celebrating.
What? Yeah, because what? Of all the abortion stuff, like.
What the heck? What that got to do with me?
Who? Okay, can we like move somewhere else, please?
Manly. Hey, partner.
Yes.
I think she's a Lelik.
A le- what?
Are you the Lelik?
Are you a
13-year-old
medical boy who has nothing better to do with their time except
for
harass people and try and be edgy on the internet?
We asked you a simple question.
Continue with the interview.
Okay, partner, shut the fuck up. Let me do the talking.
Okay, just leave the game.
Partner, hey, you partner, scared him.
I just got your number from a game that I was playing, and it says your phone number on it.
Oh, yeah, for real. Alright, what you want?
I just wanted to call it.
Man, what you want? You want something?
No, I just wanted to see if it was an actual phone number.
Alright. Well, it is.
Okay.
Partner, that must be the most saddest thing I've seen all year long. He really trying to get some pushy on Roblox by putting his phone number on the wall.
Hell nah, partner.
Partner? He sounded about 25, if you ask me. Sorry about that, sweetheart. I'm sorry it wasn't Mr. Beast.
I'll probably prank call them tomorrow.
Better yet, just give that shit to the FBI at this point. That motherfucker is a predator. Partner. Anyways, we gotta get going. Have a good one.
Let's
partner, you standing on cum? Partner, you standing on cum?
Oh my god, what are we standing on?
Is this what I think it is? Is this like, is this like some void pushy? What the fuck is this? This is the last time I ever get on this game. This is sickening.
This is absolutely madness.
First the guy with the phone number, now some void pushy. This is sickening.
Alright, USA, right here.
I think this is a perfect spot to do a USA flag. What do you think?
Yeah, partner.
Yup, let's get to it.
America.
Don't worry, I'll take screenshots now. I don't think he realizes I don't give a fuck. He said, okay, all reported. Right, and you know what's crazy, partner? We're still in the game.
Homer Simpson, partner.
Homer Simpson? I thought it was one of them NFTs.
Yo, I got banned for 5 days. Bro, I actually got banned. Ain't no way.
He wasn't fucking around. Wait, I haven't gotten banned yet.
12 seconds later.
Oh, I did get banned though. I got banned for 4 days, 0 hours, 0 minutes. Reason, political outfit. I don't care that much. I'm just kind of pissed off that I didn't record the guy. Because people are not going to believe me. Yo, they're not going to believe me. Some random guy really walked up to me and said, yo, look at my channel. I posted you guys. They're not going to believe me.
Go against the useful list. Don't do this move. Don't spit in my presence. Add up my weapons. Got campuses and towns locked down. Government status out of habit. Where cass is mad at 8 feet for the masses. Tragic for
Also, here's the video. This is what I was talking about. This guy walked up to me and told me to search up his channel, and I saw this. Take a look at this.
What are you doing, partner?
Wait. Okay, come here, partner. Alright, you see the top left, the vote kick button?
Yes,
okay,
sir.
You wanna press that and press the senator.
The senator,
and put
okay.
It for, put it for German symbols.
Racist, homophobic.
And Nazi symbols.
Nazi symbols. Alright, buddy, I initiated the vote kick.
Yeah, I don't see it, partner.
I think it's because this girl is being kicked right now. We have to wait. He said, okay, all reported. Right, and you know what's crazy, partner? We're still in the game.
We're still in the game.